The NVIDIA RTX 6000 can enable you to design, simulate, and optimize products using the most powerful 3D design and simulation tools faster and more interactively than ever before. Here, the car model is set up for a wind tunnel analysis in Ansys Discovery to perform external aerodynamic simulation with flow inlets, pressure outlets, and wall boundary conditions. Ansys Discovery is built on NVIDIA CUDA technology, running on NVIDIA RTX GPUs. What-if scenarios can be done at the speed of thought. Here, we change the flow inlet velocity from 30 meters per second to 5 meters per second and can instantly view the results. Exploring multiple design alternatives in real time is one of the largest benefits that NVIDIA GPUs bring. This gives designers the freedom to be creative and effortlessly try out a wide range of concepts. With 48 gigabytes of memory on our flagship NVIDIA RTX 6000, users can easily increase the fidelity of the solver to perform more accurate simulations and still obtain the results in near real time. Here we can see the model in Ansys Fluent meshed with 20 million cells. The Ansys Fluent solver supports multi-GPU acceleration on NVIDIA GPUs, significantly reducing runtimes for large, high-fidelity CFD simulations. Running 100 iterations of the GPU solver takes just 2 minutes on the RTX 6000, up to 5 times faster than on a dual-socket CPU. Once the calculations have converged, users can visualize and validate the data with discovery results and/or physical wind tunnel tests. To learn more about the NVIDIA RTX 6000 and how it gives designers the ability to drive demanding simulation-integrated design workflows, visit the links in the description of this video.